This is Melody. Thank you so much for all your wonderful comments and support in my previous video. You can go check that out right here if you haven't seen it yet. I'm also going to be speaking a little bit of Japanese at the end of this video because some of my Japanese viewers requested me to do that. So you don't have to watch that part if you don't want to, but I will. I'm going to be showing you what kind of products I use for cleansing, moisturizing, toning, all that stuff. Your skin still needs to be able to fight itself and repair and rebuild new skin on its own. And I think it's good to use a certain amount of product to kind of feed the skin and give it extra moisture and extra vitamin, extra care. I do not recommend using like 10 products every day. So before I start talking about my skincare routine, this product right here is a Japanese face roller. It's like a little roller with some bumps on it. And what this does is that you roll it on your face and then it stimulates blood flow to the skin. It gives a nice massage to the face, so it's good to do this at morning or night, I guess, if you have extra time. I obviously don't do this every day because I'm lazy, but... So if you feel like you're kind of fatigued and you want to give a light massage to the face, I would recommend picking something like this up. And speaking about taking good care of your skin, a lot of you girls also messaged and commented me for a health and nutrition diet kind of video because I am a dancer and I do eat healthy and I work a lot and I sweat a lot. I will do a health and nutrition kind of video. So thank you so much for the request. Okay, so now let's get started with my skincare routine. You're gonna see the skin products that I use for moisturizing and cleansing and all of that in a minute, but basically, I don't do anything really special for my skin. I've never used a facial mask. I've never used one of those steamer things to open up your pores. I never used those vibrating cleansing thingies. I do always cleanse every day and every night. You probably heard this like a million times, but the most important thing in beauty and makeup and all that is cleansing your face. If you're going to a friend's house and you know they're gonna sleep over and you know that you're not gonna take your makeup off or something, make sure you have makeup pads with you. The cleansing pad that I recommend is the Aveeno Positively Radiant Daily Cleansing Pads. This cleansing pad is awesome because it has two sides. So on this side, it has like a gritty texture with these tiny little bumps to exfoliate the skin. And on this side, it's like a smooth surface, and this basically removes all of your makeup and dirt and oil. You can pick this up at Ulta and probably any local drugstore too, so check it out if you would like. So I'm going to start off with my morning routine. Morning, I usually use one or two products to cleanse my face. I only use this product sometimes, but this is a product that one of my modeling friends gave me. It is the Proactive Solution Renewing Cleanser. And this actually came in a set. There were like three steps to it, and this is the first one, which is the cleanser. There was the cleanser, and then the toner, and then the lotion. I know you won't be able to tell, but I'm going to show you anyways. So this is what the product looks like. And it has these tiny little green specks in them that helps exfoliate the skin. And I don't use this for my entire face because I think that can be a little bit too harsh for my skin. But I use it for areas like my nose when I want to cleanse it really nicely in the morning. So the next face washing foam, I've used it for a very, very long time. I know that you're supposed to change your like moisturizer and like cleanser and all that stuff like every couple of months or years or whatever, but because your skin's gonna eventually grow immune to it. This is the Dove Beauty Moisture Washing Foam, and it's the Japanese one. And this also has ingredients that makes your makeup go on smoother. This stuff is super, super gentle, and it's like a moisture milk formula. I usually take something like this, and then I would put some of this in here after this is a little bit wet. And what you do is you kind of scrub it like this, and then you make a foam, and then you take the foam and you gently kind of roll it onto your entire face. Now, a lot of people do this when they wash their face, but don't do that. You're basically just totally harming the skin, and even if you're in a hurry, try to do it in circular motions. One of my main tips in cleansing, splash very, very cold water onto your face for about like 15 to 30 seconds. This helps so much because after you cleaned your face, The pores are basically totally open, and if you keep it like that, makeup can totally go in. So what you want to do is close it by completely splashing really ice cold water onto your face. And when you're drying your face with a towel, don't once again do this. Try to just gently go like this. Basically, the key to healthy skin is always cleansing in the morning and night. Some people might skip in the morning, but don't do that because a whole bunch of like dirt and everything falls onto your face while you're sleeping, and you want to make sure that you get it all off and start with a clean new canvas every day. So yeah. Another thing other than caring is prevention for skin, and always need at least SPF 30 in your everyday moisturizer or everyday sunscreen. One moisturizer that I recommend is the Eucerin Sensitive Skin Everyday Protection Face Lotion. This has SPF 30 and it's very moisturizing, and it's also not sticky or anything at all. But I don't wear this when I am wearing BB cream or foundation because it doesn't match well with what I have. So on days when I do wear foundation, I wear a different moisturizer on my face. And this is a total drugstore product, so and it works wonders for me. So this is Nivea Soft Moisturizing Cream. It's actually for the face, body, and hands. So it's not like a facial moisturizer, but I've used quite a bit. I've been using this for a long time too. It's kind of heavy, so I guess this is more for a nighttime use cream, but I still use it because it's really, really hydrating. When I touch my skin after I get home and my makeup was washed off, it feels really, really soft because of this. So I would recommend you to pick it up because you can find this like at any local drugstore, and it's really inexpensive and it works. So that's all I do for my morning routine. Now, I think a lot of you girls use toners as well, but I don't really use toners because I don't feel like it really does anything. I do own one though. It is the C-Cal Facial Toner by Elva. This one is very highly rated, so if you are looking for a good toner, I guess this one is good, but I don't really know how it's doing, so I don't really use it that much. So now let's move on to my night routine. And basically my night routine is pretty similar, but I'm going to show you a couple additional products. First thing you should do when you come home is take your makeup off. The faster you take your makeup off, the more time the skin gets to breathe and it's better for your skin. The current makeup remover that I use is the Naive Make Off Oil Moisture Plus Cleansing Oil. And this stuff does a really good job in removing makeup, but it's not the best one that I've had so far. We have two more cleansers that I used to use in the past, and those I recommend more than the ones that I have right now, so I will put a picture up for you right now. For my night routine, I did the same thing with this and this. I mentioned earlier that I haven't done any facial masks before, the ones where you actually, take it out of the bag and then put it on your face. But I've actually done, not an actual face mask, but I guess this is also a face mask. This is the Queen Helene, the original Mint Julep mask. And I got this at Ulta for like $3 or $4. It's very cheap for this huge package. This helps drive acne pimples, rinse away blackheads, and shrink enlarged pores. And I think it really does the job. You're gonna look like a freak for a couple of minutes because it's that color. It's totally green. It's kind of scary when you have it on, but it works. And as long as no one's gonna see you, you're gonna be fine. So basically what you do is you put it on your face and you kind of let it sit there for like 10 to 15 minutes, I think. And then you rinse it off. And I felt like this thing really helped to pick up dirt and oil that my regular cleanser didn't do, and then it also shrank my pores and stuff like that. After I finish cleansing my face at night, I immediately apply moisturizer. I do usually use this on a daily basis at night as well, but when I do feel like I want to give more treatment to the skin, then I use the Sekise Cream Excellent by Kose. And it is a Japanese brand once again. Just to let you know, this stuff is extremely expensive. This tiny little thing right here is like $80 or something. I do recommend you investing in high-end products sometimes for skincare because it's stuff that goes directly onto your skin, and it's stuff that's gonna sit onto your skin the entire night, which is when your skin is repairing itself. So you do want to maybe get one nice high-end product. This is what it looks like. Now, a lot of you girls have asked me what products you can use to brighten up your skin or maintain white skin, and I have two products. This is one of them. If you can read kanji, this means snow, this first one, and then this means skin. So it's basically saying that if you want white skin like snow, it's a good product for you. Another whitening one that I recommend is the Shiseido White Lucent, and this has brightening and moisturizing properties. I sadly don't have any more of this, but I kept the package to show you guys. This one is very milky and nice. I really love Shiseido products, so I do recommend this one. Other than these two products, I've also started using Boots No. 7 Calm Skin Redness Relief Gel. And I don't really know how it's doing on my skin because so far I'm not seeing any difference, so I will let you know if I do see a difference in my redness. So that's about it for my skincare routine. I hope you guys found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!
このビデオをご覧の日本の皆様、こんにちは。メロディーです。19歳です。私はずっとアメリカのロサンゼルス育ちで、3年ほど前からニューヨークに住んでいます。職業はバレエダンサーで、現在ニューヨークのバレエ団で活動しています。他にもジャズ、ヒップホップ、タップ、モダン、コンテンポリーなどを踊っています。日本には一度も住んだことがないのですが、日本のテレビや雑誌や音楽などから日本語を覚えました。間違ってる日本語をたまに使ってしまうと思うのですが、これからも勉強を頑張るので、よろしくお願いします。音楽も本当に大好きで、8年間ピアノをやっていました。音楽を聴くこともすごく好きで、J-POP、K-POP、洋楽、あとはクラシックも聴きます。日本語の歌の歌詞からすごく漢字を覚えました。私のチャンネルではダンス、メイク、日本とアメリカのファッション、クッキング、本当にいろいろな動画を、日本語と英語両方でアップしていきたいなと思っています。それから、ニューヨークに来たことがない方にも楽しんでいただけるように、さまざまな風景や、面白いところをいろいろ載せていけたらいいなと思っています。まだまだ日本のビューアーズが少ないので、こんな私ですが、もしよろしければ、チャンネルに登録してください。日本は今もすごく大変だと思うのですが、一日でも早く日本中の皆様がいつも通りの生活に戻れるよう本当に日々願っています。これからも健康に気をつけて頑張ってください。では、メロディーでした。ありがとうございました。